A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Thessalonians. From Paul, Silvanus, and Timothy, to the church in Thessalonica, which is in God the Father and the Lord Jesus Christ, wishing you grace and peace. We always mention you in our prayers and thank God for all of you, and constantly remember before God, our Father, how you have shown your faith in action, worked for love, and persevere through hope in our Lord Jesus Christ. We know, brothers, that God loves you, and that you have been chosen, because when we brought the good news to you, it came to you not only as words, but as power and as the Holy Spirit and as utter conviction. The word of the Lord.